I just came back from a quarter and I brought the book. Okay, let's start. Mr. Sneeze and Walter Harkless. This is Scotland, which is a country somewhere near the North Pole. The weather in Scotland is winter all the time when it doesn't snow. It's freezing. It wasn't freezing. It's snowing. You can imagine how cold is it. Because it's too cold in Scotland, everybody who lives in Scotland as well, you can tell if somebody comes from Scotland because everybody there has a red nose, and people in Scotland aren't the only ones who have red nose. In Scotland, you can see red nose dogs, you see red nose cats, chasing red nose mice. In Scotland, you can ever see red nose elephants. And what you hear most of the time in Scotland is a noise sounds like this. Achoo! The sound of the sneeze is very common indeed in Scotland, which is not very surprising. Isn't it? This is the story of Mr. Sneeze, who lived in a small snow-covered cottage in Silvertown, the capital of Queensland. Every morning, Mr. Sneeze woke up. Got up, sneezed, got dressed, sneezed, went downstairs, sneezed, ate his breakfast, sneezed, and went to work, still sneezing. Achoo! I don't like this sneezing all the time, he thought to himself every day. Yeah, until one day he just really cold and trying to cool off for the sneezes cold. So that very same time, Mr. Sneeze had to think safely for him when he did hit cliffs. Sneeze walked his front door, sneeze instead of. He walked and sneezed and sneezed and walked. He saw on cross call and then he sneezed and walked and walked and sneezed for days and days. The Colin was right behind. As he walked away from Colin, he noticed that there was less and less snow. And eventually, he looked so far that there was no snow at all. And as he walked, he noticed something else. He wasn't walking and sneezing. He was walking and walking for the first time in his life. Wasn't sneezing. Not even the tiniest tissue. I wonder why I'm not sneezing, he thought to himself. But he must have thought he thought out loud himself. But here's a voice behind him. He goes, "You're not sneezing because you haven't got a cold." Mr. Sneeze jumped and turned. There behind him was a snake who was old wizard. "What's cold?" asked Mr. Sneeze. "Cold is what you catch when you're too cold," said the old wizard. Whistly, "I came from a country called Coldland. Everybody is too cold all the time." "Nonsense," says Mr. Wizard. "It's come to be cold all the time because of the sun." And he pointed to the sun, which was smiling in the sky. "But we don't have any sun in Coldland," said Mr. Sneeze. "No sun," explained the wizard. "How extraordinary cold. It's better do something about that than okay." "Yes," agreed Mr. Sneeze. "Not quite yet." "The wind, what?" "Yes," agreed Mr. Sneeze. "Not quite yet," knowing what the wizard was talking about. "How far away is this point called Coldland?" asked the wizard. "Oh, it's miles and miles and miles and miles away," replied Mr. Sneeze. "In which direction?" asked the Mr. Sneeze point. "Shouldn't take our bones," said the wizard, who then waited his work and returned some magic words would be imagined in Coldland. Whatever those magic words they wrote, before you could say, or text for them, but you will remember this is the capital of Coldland. As usual, it was snowing. "I see. This is a cold, lonely place," said the wizard. Achoo! Replied Mr. Sneeze, who had started sneezing again. "Coldland certainly needs some sunshine," said the wizard, "and that's going to take some of the special nap." "Please hurry up," said Mr. Sneeze, who was replaced, turning into normal. "Now," said the wizard in turn, "I'm going to say some magic words. I want you to sneeze 3 times when totally afterwards." "What's that, wizard?" Then hold up his magic wand and turn some magic words. "Is it going to want to be red?" "Please hold you what they were." "Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!" sneezed Mr. Sneeze. Then quite suddenly, as if by magic, which indeed is it, was the sun came out from behind the big black clouds. It looked snowy. "There now," said the wizard. "The ship snubbed the sneezy." And then, after a minute, some more magic words about wizards to say goodbye, he disappeared. Mr. Sneeze just sat there in the sunshine watching the snow begin to melt. function every day, and today coupon isn't coming back. It's used to be you punchy with noses dog chasing with noses cut chasing with noses mice anymore. And those days the sound of the sneeze is very uncomplicated sound indeed. And if a Mr. Sneeze doesn't sneeze anymore. And that isn't the only thing different about Mr. Sneezer. He discovered himself when he looked in the mirror one morning. Can I see what was different about Mr. Sneeze? It happened to one other time too. See if you can find the page where that was. See, and one last well, please subscribe and accept. Listen to things. A jukebox. Take it.